Welcome to the audio version of HempAmericana's November 20th, 2017 press release, titled HempAmericana Inc. Announces Production Assembly to Begin on its 200-liter Supercritical CO2 Extraction Machine. HempAmericana Inc., ticker symbol HMPQ, is excited to announce that, having executed on its financial schedule, the company has been advised by the manufacturer of its new supercritical CO2 extractor machine that the high-capacity device is now in the manufacturer's production queue with a 60-day delivery schedule. Recently ordered from Vitalis Extraction Technology Incorporated, the 200-liter machine has an unmatched productive capacity and represents the largest machine ever produced by the manufacturer. This represents a major milestone for HempAmericana. As previously announced, the company has a 10-liter machine already scheduled for production. Augmenting that production with the massive impact of this new 200-liter machine should quickly legitimize the company as a leader in the CBD oil space, a market recently projected by Hemp Business Journal to grow to $2.1 billion by 2020. Quote, "This marks the beginning of our 2018 production strategy, a process we believe will position the company as a top-tier player in the rapidly expanding CBD oil space. Going forward, expansion will be the name of the game," end quote, stated CEO Salvador Rocio. About HempAmericana Inc. HempAmericana is currently in the rolling paper and CBD oil business using the brand name Weed Got Oil. Search Rolling Thunder's Hemp Papers on YouTube for a product demonstration of the company's papers. The company owns an extraction machine and now plans to become a leader in the CBD oil market by establishing three laboratories for the extraction and research of the oils contained in the hemp plant. HempAmericana also researches, develops, and sells products made of industrial hemp. See more at hempamericana.net.